Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Windsor High School. And tonight, the Mock Principals Association Girls Division III quarterfinal game. Our matchup tonight versus the visiting number 7 ranked Virginia Vergennes Union High School Commodores with a record of 12-9 against the hometown number 2 seed, 2-time defending champion, Richard Yellow Jackets. Please be reminded that the Vermont Principals Association and member schools require participants, spectators, to behave in a respectful manner. Good sportsmanship and a safe playing environment are the top priorities for all Vermont school-sponsored activities. Also, Vermont law requires learning environments to be free from hazing, harassment, and bullying of any kind, especially with respect to a person's race, gender, sexual orientation, religion, national origin, ethnic differences, or disabilities. Under no circumstances should any of the student-athletes, officials, or coaches be subjected to behavior and or language aimed at demean, disrespect, or harm. Thank you. Now let's meet the starting lineup. First for the Vergennes Commodores. Starting at guard, a sophomore number 4, Ava Francis. Also at guard, a senior number 5, Kaylin Sullivan. At guard, a sophomore number 21, Amelia Jabrubi. Also at guard, a sophomore number 22, Ashton Stearns. And finally at forward, a junior number 23, Kendra Jackson. Head coach of the Commodores, Bill Waller, assisted by Steve Barcelona, Jeff Gazinger, and Jason Farrell. And now, the winner of Windsor, Yellow Jackets! Starting at guard of junior, number 4, Audrey. Also at guard of junior, number 12, Sophia Lefkowitz. At guard of junior, number 22, Brad Buckley. Vergennes senior, number 32, Amber Simon. And Conrad Ford senior, number 20, Sydney. And coaching Royal Jackets, Cabrera Rockwood, assisted by Randy Green. And officials for the Suburbs contest, Chris Hellman, Tim Bear, and Jamie Briggs. Now to all, please rise and remove your caps to honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Semifinals at the Gary Auditorium on Thursday, March the 7th at 8:15 against the winner of Richmond and Dallas Falls. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
funds for 150 tickets. $153 tonight. Last four digits on the red ticket. 8789. 8789. We might have a winner.
Thank you. Thank you. Remember, we donated a nice present.
Thank you.
Rented feet.
I know.